Having a helpful kind of nature is very nice, correct? So how we can help others? The rule for helping others is first help yourself, then you can help others. Because unless and until you help yourself, how come you will help others? The best example I would say on this topic is, for example, if I want to become professor, I want to empower so many people's life by empowering knowledge what I have. So for that I need to become first a good teacher, a good professor, a knowledgeable teacher. Then only I can give knowledge to my students. Otherwise, if I am not that much capable, I don't have that much knowledge, then what I am going to teach to my students? Similarly, whatever is your niche, whatever is your strength, just polish it, just become master in that your niche, so that you can empower others' life. So it's very rightly said that help yourself first and then only you can help others. So this is what my thought on this topic, friends. Thank you so much for watching.